I was driven by curiosity of trying to understand how the human body works. But then what happened is that medicine gave me this thing of being able to change the outcome of other people's life. I had the privilege to train with some of the most prominent luminaries in fetal medicine and surgery in Europe. I went back to Argentina to develop Fetal Medicine Unit there, which quickly became one of the referral centers of the country. That gives me a wider scope of how people have been working in fetal medicine. So I hope I can bring that experience here to nationwide. We have learned a great deal about fetal diseases and how to treat them. We are now experiencing a new era of fetal treatment. Conditions that we deem incurable will have a treatment in the near future. Having all the experience in research that we have in this hospital is a natural fit for fetal surgery programs. We will be able to provide innovative care such as fetal gene therapy and stem cell treatments for babies. The main goal is to be able to give these kids a second chance to have a full life. We are ready. We have a dream team of surgeons, nurses, all the specialties. So we're just waiting to get all the kids that need fetal treatment. There is no limit for what we can do.